Welcome to the stream. As I wrote in the description, I'm just gonna be playing some missions. I'm gonna turn the arc game audio down because I think that means my audio will be up higher, but then game audio will not be as loud for me anyway. Or no, for both. I noticed before that like. The game audio will be really loud, but then you won't be able to hear me. But yeah, like, I'm not starting over from the beginning of the game, because like, I'm not going to be streaming the whole game. My friend just lending me borrow his copy of the game for a little bit, so just thought that I'd. I'm sorry, play it for a little bit. I'm sorry if I sound tired, it's like, what time is it? It's like 12 o'clock in the morning. But I'm awake at the moment, so I just thought I'd stream a little bit, see how far I get. This could be a half an hour stream, an hour stream. I don't know, because I wouldn't even want to go to sleep. Yeah, but the whole stream's gonna be in first person, because that was the main reason I wanted to play this game. Because I've already beaten this game on PS3. I still own my copy of the PS3 version. But when I heard a long time ago, before the game came out on next gen and PC, that it was gonna be first person, I wanted to play it because first person's been in a long time.
Yeah, who's this?
It's Ricky from Life Invader. I know you're the bro who deactivated Jay, bro.
Oh, I have no idea what you're talking about, pal.
What you do's your business, bro. Anyway, Jay really got a big head once people started calling him a god. Guess you proved he wasn't one. They reintegrated my team in Burundi after the design got signed off. And now, my shares ain't worth dick.
Sorry about that.
I need work. And I thought maybe you could provide. I mean, I'm smart enough to track you down, aren't I?
I guess you are. Hey, I'll be in touch if anything comes up.
Where was I? But yeah, before this game came out on next gen and whatnot, I wanted to play first person mode when I heard it was coming out because since I remember on PC for Grand Theft Auto 4 and San Andreas they had first person mods and while I love the third person, I think third person is fine, the game is fine as it was. I think first person just adds to it. It adds to it, like a lot. It makes the game a lot harder. Like I was just playing the mission for Franklin, where you were stretching Lamar, and god damn it, I died like 15 times. The game was a lot harder for me in first person, driving wise, and just action wise. But it makes the experience a lot better for me. I think I have to have a suit for this mission.
Jesus, Michael, you look like a bum. Put something nice on.
Yeah. I just don't have any money. I cannot read that comment right now because I don't have my laptop open. I should do that. Give me a second, I'm gonna open my laptop. Probably should have done this beforehand, but whatever. My mouse is not on. And I just realized that my keyboard is in my PS4, so I have to use my laptop's keyboard, which is kind of weird. YouTube, gaming, make sure my laptop's audio is muted so you don't hear this. Okay. No, I'm good. But, Oh, fuck you, Kyle. I thought it was actual comments. No, it's just you. It's always just you.
Hey, the car!
Yeah, like, I'm still getting used to it. No, Kyle, I won't love you. I should really be paying attention to the road and not the chat. But it's really hard to do that. It's like if you bring the phone up and get a text message, the screen is really small and trying to read it is really hard because doing it in real life would probably be equally as hard. And driving on the wrong side of the road is a really easy way to get hit. This is, like, an accurate representation of how I drive in real life, because I am shit at it. I mean, I turn pretty well, but, I mean, and I don't speed, but shut up. I'm bad. The second I look at chat, and I crash, like, it's like, in real life, like, a split second, and then you're just done. It's ridiculous, but it's just how this works. I mean, I guess I'll just do this mission first. I'll do the other one afterwards. Kyle, I drive with my family sometimes in driving lessons, so shut up.
Your linear entertainment. Go watch porn. Just go away.
Shit.
Fuck you! What the fuck?
Disrespectful little asshole.
I can't believe you did that. That's my TV.
You don't talk to me like that.
I can't believe you. Mom was right about you. You don't know any better and you can't help it, but you're an asshole.
Yeah, well, why don't you do something then? Besides just stand there. Why don't you hit me?
Is that what you want? To be hit by your son?
Yeah. No. I just... I want you to do something. Besides, sit there, eating.
Yeah, great. Thanks for the fucking guidance, Dad. It means a lot.
Wait. I'm just trying to help you.
Yeah, well, nothing says I love you like smashing my fucking TV. Nothing at all.
I'm sorry. I just wish we could do things together.
Yeah, what things?
I don't know. Go for walks. Play ball.
You know I have bad glands. Yeah.
Bike ride, then.
Bike ride? You want to go on a fucking bike ride? Fine. Let's go on a fucking bike ride.
Fuck me.
We'll take a bike ride along Vespucci Beach, and I'll show you just what you want to see.
Okay. Kyle, I will fight you anytime, any day.
You know that?
Any place. But yeah, Jimmy.
Yo, you're lucky to even be allowed out of the house after that boat stunt.
What's the big deal? If anything goes wrong, you can just fake your death and start
all
over.
Shut the fuck up.
I'm going gray listening to this crap. Station change. Fuck yeah, my jam.
Jimmy.
How am I meant to develop my own moral sensibilities when your guys are so unbelievably fuck-faced.
Don't push me.
That was smooth.
Seriously, some guys borrow your boat.
Borrow? Steal. You were hiding in the head crying kidnap.
They just took receipt of your property with payment pending.
If it was anything other than what you told me, then that's on you.
All right. They fucking stole it. And who knows what they would have done if they found me. But I didn't expect or want them to get killed.
You think I'm gonna let some guys ride off with my son?
Look, I knew you were a bad guy, but... You're driving like a psychopath, Michael! Do you realize that? Or are you so high on your own outmoded sense of masculinity that you think this is normal?
Shut your pie hole. I think we'll both be happier if we can spend as little time in this vehicle as possible.
God! You think I... Fuck! You think I've got learning difficulties, huh? Take a good long look in the mirror, pal. I'm not the one who doesn't respect my fellow human beings.
They can hide in the car, not unless they're cops, but there's no cops.
Jew boy or an ass-munching homo.
Oh, there's me thinking there's a difference between witty banter arising from a sense of competition. Here we are, the bike rental place. Please don't shoot the bike rental guy out of, like, force of habit.
Yeah, once again, shut up, Jimmy. I do what I want. I'm retired.
Hey, you!
Let's meet up next week.
Two bikes.
Take your pick.
I shall. I'll take the green one.
This one'll do.
If I beat you to the end of the pier, you're buying me a new TV.
Hey, honey, how did the meeting go?
Okay. Oh, I... This is weird. Control scheme is weird. I think. I don't know. Because... No, I don't know. I think I'm just being stupid. I'm not going the way that mission usually I usually go on this mission, but this is what's really nice. And falling in this game when you like fall off a bike, like a motorcycle, it looks really good. I don't know how to beat his ass here. Wow, I demolished him. Things are gonna get easier.
Looks like you're buying your own TV.
You know, this is real nice, Dad. Bonding, good times.
Yeah, I'm giving it my best shot. Come on, we're having fun, right?
You wouldn't know fun if it sat on your face.
Ah, come on.
I mean, why do I have to hold your hand through this whole midlife crisis bullshit? And why don't you stick your nose up Tracy's butt sometime?
Because Tracy doesn't buy cars she can't afford so that thugs break in our house. Tracy doesn't get kidnapped or destroy my yacht.
Well, that's just because she's too busy getting fucked by dudes to get on TV.
You don't talk about your sister that way.
Well, I'm sorry, but it's true. I mean, according to her Life Invader page, she's hanging out with producers and porno guys this afternoon.
What are you talking about?
Actually, it's all happening right out there.
What?
That boat that makes yours look like a refugee raft? You know the kind of boat. The one that makes a young, impressionable girl drop her pants and spread her legs.
This is the reason you brought me here, isn't it? You fuck!
Ah! Dad, wait! Shit. Dad!
I messed up that. That was probably going to be really cool, but then I messed that up. Let's go back underwater. This looks pretty. First person. This game's pretty. Exactly. Yeah, I don't really have much to say. about the game, because, you know, like I said, I've already beaten it for, like, I'm really into it in first person, because the immersion is really nice. It rarely breaks the first person, like, aside from cutscenes. Hey, I'm sorry, I apologize. Like I said, it's almost 12:30 here, so, sorry. If I yawn a couple of times, or if I sound tired, because I am.
I'm a dancer, yeah.
Hey, Mantri, whoa!
Dad?
Plus, we're taking you out of here.
Dad, you're embarrassing me. These are my friends.
Yeah, you're embarrassing her, dude. They're shooting porno here.
They shoot porno all over town. Mom rented our house to them last summer.
That was
your
house?
Yeah.
Man, you got a killer pad, Mr.
Isn't it awesome?
Let's go.
Those walls can talk.
You think I do it?
Hey.
No.
Hey.
Shit,
ain't cool,
Daddy.
Man.
What are you doing? Hey. Man.
I like them.
What's the problem?
You're such a jerk.
Come on.
Dad, you dumbass. These guys are serious.
Yeah, well, so am I. Talk to the scene of my fucking boat. Oh, motherfuckers. Get on! Now! I'm about to skin you alive! God damn it!
And drive-bys in first person is so much harder than in third person. So I don't know how I'm going to do this.
OMG! They're coming! Go into that outlet!
Oh god.
If you say so, Trace!
I probably went to die because I went the wrong way. I can't just kill them now. Not a magic crowd. It'd be a lot easier.
The outlet! Come on!
If I kill them, then this chase stuff happens.
I don't get to play it like that!
Yes! Sewer! I want to be humiliated even more!
Yeah.
My dad doesn't miss!
Yeah, well. So much for that. My tread.
Shit! They're coming after us! Go into the outlet!
All right!
Oh god! Look! They're shooting at us!
We'll lose them if we keep going this way! Who the fuck are these people?
You can't aim directly backwards.
TV people, celebs, serious drug dealers.
Since when did TV people and drug dealers start hanging out?
Come on, Dad, it's Los Santos! Move, Papa!
Looks like this is the way out!
I don't know if you could aim that all the way back in the third person, but I'm pretty sure you
could. If you kill us, you'll be jailed, and the Sea Shark will be impounded!
Back off, assholes!
I never lose when I always kill them. So.
I can't believe I sort of had sex with you, you psychopath!
I don't know if there's like a point where they stop chasing you.
Come on, let us go!
But they have to just...
Oh my god, they're gone! Oh my god, this is the worst.
They're gone? Cool. See, it's okay. I'll take you back to Jim.
Okay. That's just a murder.
It's not okay. It's terrible. I can't believe you did that to me.
Whoa, chill out, babe. Now, what did you say? Yeah, no worries. It was a pleasure.
I bet it was a pleasure. You're only pleased when you're being shot at.
No, I meant you. Don't have to thank me for saving your life from those maniacs!
You didn't save it! You ruined it! There he is! Jimmy, you gay-bag!
Yeah, I've had enough to kill.
Fucking asshole!
He's the fucking...
fucking asshole, okay? He smashed my TV and he took me to the beach. The beach with my skin.
So what, you sent him out to spoil my day too?
I didn't know that he was gonna come get you. I just told him where you were. You know, he got that crazy look in his eyes, you know, like he gets sometimes, and he just went.
I'm getting a cab.
Coming with you.
How about I just drive us home?
You ruined my life.
Watch it, kids. Hey, cool. It's okay, Michael. Everything will work out eventually, hopefully. Director mode is really cool. Because, like, it's just pretty much a good god mode. You can pretty much do whatever you want. Cool how you can see his hands and his feet.
Oh, I'm sorry.
What the fuck?
That kind of that sounds like may sound weird.
Hey! Are you high? Nice.
But like, I don't know.
I'm thinking about him.
No. Greetings.
Hey man, what's up?
Hello.
Hello.
No, hey. I'm saying.
Looking sexy.
Cool, pal?
I am just, like, in a total state of mind fuckedness in the universe.
Yeah, the cool thing is if you press R, I mean, not R, if you press right on the D-pad, you can talk to people. Like, it's just random dialogue, like, oh, hey, or something insulting, and they'll respond. And if you keep pressing it, I'm pretty sure you'll keep saying insulting things and they'll run away.
Whoa!
Oh, you don't have to call to tell me that.
Not you. The Dieter Sachs store detective. There's been a misunderstanding. I need you to help clear it up.
Yeah, I'll come up here, Amanda.
Oh, now you want me. All right, I'm coming.
The one phone call rule is for real policemen. Worthless
bird. Okay, yeah, I should leave the car. But yeah, the game is a lot of fun. It looks really nice. Like, at first when I was playing it, I didn't notice a lot of differences. I mean, well, not that I didn't notice. I was like, obviously there's differences between this and last gen version. Get out your comma. We'll settle this. Yeah, asshole. Hit and run. I don't care if I was jaywalking.
I don't think I can take this city much longer.
How far is she from me? Maybe I'll just walk. Or run in this case. It'll increase my stamina. Go for a nice jog to my wife.
I got cast in the sneaky part.
No, I can't do that. I'm timed. No, I did not see the timer.
Hey, I just saw you bleed. Where are y'all gonna be in?
And I have water. Oh,
citizens reporting pedestrian involved
accident
north of Del Perro shopping complex.
Motherfucker!
Copy that. On the way. Officers reporting. On
What the fuck out, will ya?
That's cool. I love the work that happened. I didn't press the horn, so I never felt. Hey, shit, where are
you? Okay, hit the gas. Let's go. Get us out of here.
Chill out. It's under control.
They're coming, Michael.
Don't worry. I know what I'm doing.
Where did she get in the car? I don't know.
Not now. Together.
Let's go, Michael.
I'm on top of it.
I don't know what causes me to just run into things, but it's just...
I do not want to go to prison! Oh my god! I do not want to go to prison!
Oh god.
Relax, I got this!
The cops are still after us!
It's a lot easier to see things in third person than in first person. You can't look more things.
God, come on! Come on!
I'm on top of it!
It's probably that must be actually. I see them tired.
Go, 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 go!
Chill out! It's under control!
Shit! They're still on it!
Relax, I got this!
Dive!
Drive, Michael!
Don't worry, I know what I'm doing.
So great, I'm having a door there. Just fall out and I take a left turn.
Don't say it!
What?
That I have everything I want, so why am I stealing?
Oh, my lips are sealed.
Because if you say that, I'll say the same to you.
I'm not saying anything. I'm just doing my best to keep us out of jail.
Can we drive home, please? I mean, who are you to judge me?
Oh, I'm not judging? No, not at all.
You're loving this, aren't you?
Oh, yeah. Risking prison, getting shot at. Love, love, big love.
Are we going home?
Yeah.
Thanks, Michael. I'm not dead and I'm not in prison. So thanks.
Oh wait, I have to be here anyway.
Daddy's home.
Anybody else home?
Yeah. JC. Hey, Trace. Hey, Trace. All good, Trace?
Bitch.
Hey, Tracy.
My daughter. I don't call women bitches. Don't worry.
I love you, Trace.
I love you, Trace. Hey.
What's going on, Trace?
Deaf haired bimbo. Those are pretty optional. Oh, he's got half a suit. Okay. Let's call a cab.
Can you get a cab here as soon as possible?
No problem. I'll have one there in a couple of minutes.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Okay. Where are you, cab? I want to get it right now.
La Mesa.
After this mission, I'll probably stop the stream because, like I said, I'm really tired. And I'll be a short stream, but I'll probably stream tomorrow more of this. Because, like I said, this one's probably going to be really short.
Sorry, man. I gotta make a loop.
Well, I've done like 7 times. Wait. What do I ever want to level for? What do I do? That's confusing.
Get on. The hell is this place?
Garment factory. I needed a job that didn't require me to do anything apart from paying taxes.
Okay, listen. What do you got?
The Holy Grail. The Union Depository. Now, they say it cannot be hit. It hasn't been yet.
I just owe some Mexican hood a couple million bucks because I wrecked his girlfriend's house. I don't need to go crazy here.
Which Mexican?
Martín Madrazo.
He's not supposed to be very nice.
Oh, when I met him, he was charming. What do you think?
Oh, let's see. Either we hit a bank in the sticks or we do a store. Which do you like?
Well, store's usually easier. But I gotta make a big take.
Well, gems it is, then. Let's go to Vangelico, buy ourselves an engagement ring.
Oh, we're gonna need a crew. I can round up some of the old guys.
There are no old guys. Moses, ironically, he found Jesus. All those Irish crazies, they mostly just disappeared. That crew from the south, they all went down. There was an Eastern European guy making moves in Liberty City, but he went quiet.
All right. Well, we're gonna need a crew. You got any contacts in LS or not?
I've been working with someone, but they're too unpredictable. I'll have to reach out to some other guys.
Okay, let's go, Austin.
We're going to Little Portola.
I'll call this one.
Your FIB buddies, they know you're back in business?
FIB buddies? What are you talking about?
I checked out the WPP thing. Doesn't look like any WITSEC program I'm aware of. But for starters, they don't put witnesses up in multi-million dollar mansions in Rockford Hills.
Well, maybe they thought this would be the best cover. This would be the best cover.
And most witnesses don't transfer 5-figure sums into a particular FIB agent's bank account every month. Of course, the money gets moved around and washed through a number of fronts, but the trail is there. Deposits and withdrawals, the same sum every month. Agent Dave Norton, white middle-aged divorcee, mother. Okay, unremarkable career except for one incident. The shooting of a notorious stick-up man, Michael Townley.
Yeah, all right. Lester, I'm very impressed.
I'm thinking we should ditch the police escort.
Look, we can talk about this another time. Take these glasses.
My eyesight's fine.
They're fitted with a camera and a radio relay. I'm gonna run the operation from the car while you're in the store getting what we need.
for you.
You're gonna kill me before my jeans do.
I don't think I heard of that jump.
Oh, dear.
Hi there. Hey there.
Okay, let's get this done.
Let's go.
Hey, beautiful.
Oh.
I need to pick up a little something for the woman in my life. Well, one of them.
Sir, I'm sure we can help you. Tell me about her. What's her taste?
Cheap. Thank God. This ain't my wife we're talking about. I don't know. I don't want to spend too much. I'm thinking maybe 10 grand?
Our rings start at 8. Our pendants start at 12.
All right. So these things built the last, or am I just paying for the Vangelico logo here?
No. We use perfect clarity jewels. 18 karat gold, 950 platinum. Nothing but the best.
All right.
Tell you,
I think you just made a sale. I'm going to take a look around. Think about it. Come back to you, baby. Don't go anywhere.
I understand.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
You got it.
Fine. That was what it was, but you're not done taking photographs. All I need is a shot of the alarm keypad.
Oh, there it is.
A shot of the alarms come through. Come back to me.
Okay, I think I have to go to the roof and then we'll be done.
Have a wonderful day.
So, we good?
Almost. I need to get eyes on the roof of the building. See where the ventilation comes out.
Hello there!
If you take any longer, you're risking blowing this whole thing.
Drive us around the block. We gotta find a way up to the roof. We're looking for a way up to the roof. Stay on the block.
Now what? If it was it? My mind's like in another place right now.
Okay, my phone's telling me there's some construction around the corner, behind the shop. Let's go there.
God damn it! Unbelievable.
So you keep up with the old crew?
Well, after your death slash disappearance, there wasn't much holding us together.
Yeah. You see him at all? After the incident?
I kept tabs on him for a while, needed to know that he didn't blame me.
Yeah, where'd he go?
North, south, east, west, wherever there were liquor stores to turn over and hitchhikers to disappear.
I'm on the roof.
I need to know where the air coming out of those vents in Vangelico originates. There should be a unit above the store.
Where did they bury him?
They buried him? Not as far as I know.
He's probably a John Doe then, right? What do you think? OD? Shootout? Maybe just a car crash, right? Anonymous charred remains on the highway? They only knew what a sick puppy they had on their hands.
If only they knew.
Hey, I see the vents.
Yeah, I'm looking at the relay. Can you get any higher? I've pulled up a satellite image. It looks like the highest point is on the northwest side. Get a shot from there.
Parkour.
We've got our shot of the Vangelico unit. Looks good. Okay, that'll do. Now come back to me before someone spots you up there.
Will do.
I don't understand how you dive roll in the middle. Don't get hurt. Do any fall damage. Lucky me.
Here, take your glasses back.
Let's go back to the garment factory. I called ahead and told him to start setting up the information.
Okay. So, what did you see?
Nothing that'll cause undue complications.
Yeah, it looked like a simple setup. Cameras broadcasting to a remote server. We might be able to wipe them remotely. Security guard on the door. He won't want to die for rich assholes to rub his nose in it.
Good. Alarm system's linked to the door lock. We'll get a good window if someone talented hacks it.
Anything else?
Well, the more valuable merchandise is in the cabinets in the center of the store, by the register. So I'd start there. Glass in the cabinets wasn't bulletproof. Means you could smash them easy enough, but the stones will be in the safe at night.
So, we go in when it's open, then?
Right. Once we melt down the gold, recut the rocks, that's an okay score.
Yeah, shame we can't go in after hours, man. Those vents look promising.
Might be able to flip that another way.
I'm listening.
Wait till we get back.
About the crew.
Yeah.
There's this kid who's been helping me. Maybe we could cut him in.
I don't work with amateurs.
He ain't an amateur. Or if he is, he's a gifted amateur about to turn pro. He's a good kid, Lester.
You know what they say? It's your funeral. One of them, at least.
Here are the photos.
The photos.
Workers have their uses. Okay, let me set this up.
Nice to see the methods haven't changed.
Well, we gotta figure out what we're doing somehow. All the crews, the rolls, prep work. Don't want to leave evidence behind on a hard drive. So yeah, the methods don't change.
Right, not for a pro.
Well, mapping out the options. Showing you all the angles, that's my area of professional expertise. But making decisions, that is your domain, my friend. Here. Now, there's two ways I see of doing this. We go in smart, or we go in loud and dumb. Remember the vents?
If we're gonna be smart, we pump a little knockout gas through the air system, then hit the cabinets while everyone's out. You'll have to source the gas, of course, but crowd control won't slow you down, and that might improve the take. The cover is pest control, so no one will look twice when you're wearing gas masks. It means getting a pest control van, though. You go in dumb, and you'll need your, famous way with people and four carbine rifles. We can't buy them and risk them getting traced. No, we've got to find some in circulation. It's awkward, it's, real awkward, but this is the gun favored by LSPD tactical teams, so one of their vans is probably a good place to look.
Probably.
A hacker can disable the cameras. The length of time depends on their ability. The alarm will be operating on the same window. The exit strategy is more or less the same for both options. The driver you pick will, of course, source some bikes. You come out of the store and make your way through the new subway tunnel they're digging off the Del Perro freeway. You lose the cops in there and meet a truck in the LS River.
All right, I want my guy Franklin on the getaway. He can handle a bike.
All right, if you vouch for him, I'll take the risk. So how do you want to do this? Run in through the front door or try to play it smart?
I've never done live, I don't think, so.
Still a hothead? Well, some things never change. Select personnel with that in mind, as ever. Now the driver, they'll source the bikes, lead you out through the tunnels. Eddie Toe. Now you can count on him to get you out of a spot. Guns. Yeah, it might be hot and heavy in there. This guy...
Actually.
Okay. Gus Moda. He's a pro. Not much else to say. Hacker. Back office, but this is the person who will determine how long you get inside. Harris. Good. Feminine touch. She'll be able to find any back doors they got. That look good to you? Are you sure? Okay. I'll look into how you can find a tac team and get their weapons, and I'll be in touch.
Yes. Huh? Good. Good. I'll call you when everything's ready. You'll need to pitch it to the guys.
Whoa, what? My rep don't count for nothing no more?
You're a dead man, Michael. I'll call you.
Okay, let's finally save. Can't stop.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, man, it's me, Michael.
What's going on?
Listen, I gotta get hold of the money for that house we pulled down. So, well, I'm getting a crew together for, you can guess. The pay will be awful, and the risk will be high. But you might learn something, if you're interested.
Man, that's not exactly a great sales pitch, dog, but I guess I gotta start somewhere.
Thank you. Maybe one day you could put together your own deals, your own jobs. So... there's still some preparation I gotta do. Sit tight for a while. My buddy Lester will get in touch with the details.
No, I thought the door was still around. Because we zoned out. So quick save. Such a short stream, but like, I'd rather end it early than fall asleep on stream, and that'd be really embarrassing. So, have a good day, everybody. Seeing that it is 12:49 a.m. and I can no longer say good afternoon or good evening. So have a good morning, everybody. Have a good day, and I will probably be streaming tomorrow. More of this game because there's very little today, tonight, this morning. So look forward to that if you will. But have a nice day, and I will talk to you all later.